सेकेंड वन, फॉर व्हाट वैल्यूज what values of a in the first quadrant cot cube a minus 3 cot a by 3 cot square a minus 1 is positive. Okay, so now it's given that this cot cube a minus 3 cot A by 3 cot square A minus 1 is greater than 0, positive. That means cot 3 A is positive, is greater than 0. That implies 3 A lies in the first quadrant. 0 less than 3a, 3a less than 90 degrees, divide throughout by 3, so we get therefore 0 less than a less than pi by 6. So the values of a in the first quadrant, a should lie between 0 to 30, then this will be always positive. So now let us move to the next problem. Third one. Prove that cos 3a plus sin 3a by cos a minus sin a is equal to 1 plus 2 sin 2a. Now, in order to do this problem, just two formulas is enough. One is cos sin 3a and cos 3a. So, using these two formulae and after prior simplification, we get 1 plus 2 sin 2a. Okay, let us do it. On left hand side, we have cos 3a plus sin 3a by cos a minus sin a. So cos 3a we have to write 4 cos cube a minus 3 cos a plus 3 sin a minus 4 sin cube a by cos a minus sin a. Okay, just remove the brackets off. So we get 4 cos cube a minus 3 cos a plus 3 sin a minus 4 sin cube a by cos a minus sin a. So from these two take 4 common, from these two minus 3 common. We get now 4 times cos cube A minus sin cube A and minus 3 common. We have cos A minus sin A by cos A minus sin A. Now what shall we do? This is in the form of A cube minus B cube. Algebraic identity we have already. A cube minus B cube is equal to A minus B into A square plus AB plus B square, we can write it. Am I correct? So using this identity, A cube minus B cube is equal to A minus B into A square plus AB plus B square. We can make use of this identity here. So now 4 times cos A minus sin A into cos square A plus cos A sin A plus sin square A minus 3 cos A minus sin A by cos A minus sin A. Here this cos square A minus cos square A plus sin square is 1. We can take out this cos A minus sin A, cos A minus sin A common. So taking common cos A minus sin A in the numerator, we get like this. 4 multiplied by 1 plus sin A cos A and we have minus 3 by cos A minus sin A. Now these two factors gets cancelled. So now we get the step. Four plus 4 sin A cos A equals to minus 3. This remains. 4 minus 3 is 1. 1 plus, this can be written 2 times 2 sin A cos A. 2 sin A cos A is very simple formula. That is nothing but sin 2a. So this is equal to 1 plus 2 sin 2a, which equal to RHS.